November diary. So I went to university and had this yummy kiwi fruit, and we ordered something, which is chicken fajita and pita bread and some tea. Basically, here I wanted to show you the kiwi fruit that I had. So it's pinky inside, it's so beautiful. You can see that, like, it's pink. One of them I opened, it wasn't green, like whole pink kiwi fruit. My dinner was fajita, chicken and some bhaji. This was next day. I was waiting for it to rain, but it didn't. I had this thing, which is rice and some shrimp curry, also spinach. I put my laptop aside and I was just trying to eat and watch something. Next, I start studying for exam. You can see that I didn't shoot that part. Another day, I was coming back with metro with my friend, and it was raining, and like the weather was so beautiful. Basically, all this video are sent by someone else who are experiencing this. My friends and them, they were capturing something. I was at home sitting in front of my window. It was a pleasant day. I still can't believe, like, oh my god, I was enjoying that day so much. Rain in Qatar always make beautiful Qatar. After some time, it was stopped raining, so I had yogurt, and then I had some guava with chili and salt. I also had plum hog with it. I love the plum hog more than guava, actually. This was evening class, so I went to university. I was waiting for my car and my sister came and picked me up. The flower looks so beautiful, so I decided to take some video of it. And this is Sahil. He was just eating the chips, sorry, French fry, and he was trying to copy me. You can see he hold a fork and he was trying to do the love. He looks so cute. like love with the hand, and you can see that like he was really enjoying the food, but he cannot use the fork, so he was just trying to copy me. And then I had some noodle and drink. That's it.